rape victim takes the Ocean City nightclub Seacrets to court, claiming she was attacked after security tossed her out of the club and left her on a bench near a parking lot. Well, her attorney says she was isolated and victimized because the club's workers did not adequately monitor that parking area.
11 News is not identifying the victim, but she's hoping a jury will help define how far a club security should extend. 11 News reporter Barry Sims joins us live at federal court in downtown Baltimore with more on the case. Barry.
Well, Donna and Stan, we learned in court today that the rape victim doesn't really remember a lot about the attack. Her attorney says that she has brief flashes about what happened. The lawyer for Secret says the attack was terrible, but it was not a result of negligence by the club. Secrets is a popular place, the largest nightclub in Ocean City. The capacity can swell to 5,000. But what happened to one patron during the 2008 Memorial Day weekend has the club's manager and employees in federal court. In Jane Doe versus Secrets, a 26-year-old woman is suing for $1 million. Alex Brown is not her attorney, but he is a liability expert.
It's an interesting case because the jury's got a tough decision to make.
In court, the woman's attorney admitted she fell on the floor in front of a security guard. Her complaint claims she was ejected for being too intoxicated. Security refused to let her get back to her friends or her personal belongings, which included her identification. Secrets personnel escorted the plaintiff to a bench adjacent to a Secrets parking lot. The woman left in search of her friends but came back about a half hour later. The complaint says a male repeatedly punched her in the face and body for several minutes. After disappearing and coming back minutes later, he then dragged the plaintiff to an area behind a building where he brutally raped her.
There's a question as to whether they exercised care when they ejected her from the club. She was clearly intoxicated. She'd been served at Secrets, and they wouldn't allow her to see her friends, according to the complaint. They wouldn't allow her to get maybe her less intoxicated friends to take care of her.
In opening statements, her attorney told jurors there was a failure to help their customer in need. Secrets attorney said there are two issues here. What is the standard of care, and did Secrets breach that standard of care? She said club security followed its policies and procedures. While Jane Doe believes the club should be held responsible, the jury might not.
It's certainly possible that the jury could go the other way and say, well, you chose to go to Secrets, you chose to drink maybe more than you should have, and so you as an adult should bear the consequences for that.
Now the case is expected to last 8 days. DNA evidence helped identify a suspect in the rape, and last year the man pleaded guilty. He is now serving a 30-year sentence. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Barry.